This is an example of an intermediate plank. So you're going to assume the same position as the beginner plank, but we're going to add in a toe tap to the plank. So on your elbows down here, back in beginner position, engaging our core, but we're going to step one foot out at a time. So one comes out, back to position, and then alternate.